Very good morning, students. Today we'll study about the basics of differential amplifier. Okay, so amplifier, as we have seen in the previous two lectures, we were studying about operational amplifier. So operational amplifier is nothing but the IC which performs a mathematical operation on the signal, and at the output it will amplify the signal and give it. So today we will study about differential amplifier. So the contents are introduction, its block diagram, differential gain, common mode gain, what is CMRR, that is common mode rejection ratio, the configuration of the differential amplifiers. Now, what is the introduction part? In introduction, the function of differential amplifier is nothing but it will amplify the difference between the two signals. Okay. Now, the difference between the two signal amplification is the op-amp will have the two input signals. So it will amplify the difference between that two input signal. Okay. So the need for the differential amplifier in many physical measurements arises where response from DC to many megahertz is required. It is also the basic input stage of an integrated amplifier. So basic block diagram of a differential amplifier, to understand this, the differential amplifier, in this we are having the op-amp differential amplifier circuit. We are giving V1 and V2, and finally we are having V0 as an output. So the VD which you see is the differential voltage. Okay. So how will we come to know that? We will see the V1, V2, VD and differential amplifier. Now, the output signal in a differential amplifier is proportional to the difference between two input signals. Okay. So VO is directly proportional to the V1 minus V2. So V1 and V2, we are having this as a inputs. Okay. Now, where V1 and V2 are the input signal, VO is single ended output, V0, or VO you can term it as. Now, differential gain means AD. So the gain which is multiplied to the difference of V1 minus V2 to VO, that is output. Okay. So AD is a constant of proportionality. So AD is the gain which is different, which is differential amplifier amplifies the difference between two signals. Okay, so it is known as a differential gain of differential amplifier. So AD is equal to V0 upon VD, difference voltage upon output voltage. So V1 minus V2 is your differential voltage. Okay. So now, what is common mode gain? Common mode gain means when you apply a single or a same voltage to the both the input terminals of the op-amp, that means their op-amp is acting as a common mode voltage. Okay. So average of two input signal, VO is equal to V1 plus V2 by 2. So finally, we will get V0 is equal to AC into VC, that is common mode voltage to the common mode gain, AC. Okay. So this is V1 to V2 is common due to common mode gain. And the total V0 is equal to AD-VD plus AC-VC. Now, in common mode rejection ratio, the very interesting topic means when you apply the common mode signal to the op-amp, it will reject. So it is having the, what you can say, property of op-amp is it will reject the common mode signal. Okay, so CMRR is defined as a ratio of differential voltage, means VD. VD is nothing but V1 minus V2, and common mode gain AC is means the signal is which we have given the common mode to the input. So CMRR is equal to 20 log to the difference to the ratio of AD by AC. AD is differential gain, AC is the common mode gain, and CMRR is values is termed in dB. So there are four configuration in which differential amplifier can be drawn. Number one is dual input balanced output, dual input unbalanced, single input balanced, and single input unbalanced. Means we are having, basically we can memorize it as in dual input there is balance and unbalance, in single input there is balance and unbalance. Okay. Now see the figure of dual input balanced output. See, in balanced output you are having Q1, Q2, we are applying VS1, VS2 to Q1, Q2, and here we are having V0 in both the collector of the transistor. Okay. Now see, in this is balanced. Now in unbalanced, we are having only one output in Q1. So this is the basic difference. again we are having do single input balanced output. So in single input we are having only one supply voltage. Second basic supply voltage to transistor Q2 is grounded. So single input, you are having only single input, balanced output means both the collectors are having. Now in single input unbalanced, we will have only single input and single output. So children, we have understand all basic conclusion is we have understand the differential amplifier, its configuration, what is common mode gain, AD, AC, okay. So these are the basic configuration of your differential amplifier. Thank you.